When you first open Foxglove Studio, you can connect to a data source in several ways. For this demo, we'll drag and drop a local ROS bag file. Now that we're connected, we can see data flowing into our diagnostics panels here in our layout. Studio has an extensive selection of data exploration tools called panels that you can drag and drop into your layout. Here, we've added a 3D panel, which you can use to visualize markers from different ROS topics in a 3D scene. You can configure the settings for each visualized topic using the settings menu. Here, I'm choosing to color the points in my Velodyne scan by their X values. Our points are now colored in all the colors of the rainbow, depending on where they are in the 3D scene. You can zoom to scroll, drag to pan, or right-click and drag to rotate your scene. For more information on any of the visualization markers, click on it in the 3D scene to inspect its keys and values. Let's keep exploring our data. Let's add an image panel next to see what our robot was viewing via its cameras. Here, I can specify which camera that the panel should display images from. I'll split this image panel into two so that I can view images from both my left and right cameras at once. Now's a good time to do some layout housekeeping, adjusting borders, rearranging panels, basically doing everything that you can to make sure that your data is easy to view and understand. Finally, let's add a raw messages panel to inspect the raw data coming in from our data source. Let's say we check out the vehicle brake report. You'll notice that every numeric field value has a convenient line chart icon next to it. Clicking that icon will open a companion plot panel that charts that field's value over time. So, there you have it. These are some of the basics that you may find useful when first opening and playing around with Foxglove Studio. We hope that you found this demo helpful, and we'll see you at the next one. Download the app and learn more about all our features at foxglove.dev.